No, no, first we explain. So we're making a gingerbread house, and soon we'll open the box and we'll show you how to make it. And our dad's gonna help us. And you're gonna see him in the video too. So now we're gonna open the box. Jeez. The white stuff on the house?
I'll come look.
Benji, peel it off.
Because it isn't breakable.
Benji, this is all the candy.
Okay, here.
Here
it
is.
Pick up the pieces that fell.
Okay.
Please.
Good. Now
for the other one. Did you get the pieces on the floor?
Nope.
Okay. Go pick them up, please. There, no, Dad does that one.
Okay, open this huge thing.
The instructions said that I have to squish it so it's soft.
Whoa!
This is a lot of candy.
Here's the gingers we're gonna make. We're gonna make some ginger for this. That's too. We're gonna
put it on the candy. All of these candies go in the pile of candy.
Sure, it's a pile. There's two more added. And the one right there in your dad's cup.
Tip on.
You guys want to start putting stuff on the house already or open it?
No, open all the stuff first.
Okay.
I do the first row of stuff bag.
Are you guys ready to start putting things on now?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay.
Fine, I'll do it first.
Oh, you're gonna be doing it?
Yeah.
All right. Gonna unwrap those.
No.
Yeah, it's pretty tough. Do you want Dad to do it?
Let's start quick.
You want me to squish it out?
On the little one. So we need to put a tiny bit of on this Christmas tree. Because I want to put the kids on.
Put it on
quick.
No, it doesn't have to be quick. It doesn't dry that fast. Here, do you want me to squish it out? Or do you want it squished out?
Now, Dad, can you put
I do it.
Okay, Okay, do you guys want me to squish out the icing?
No, I'm doing the icing.
Really?
This stuff you're not putting on. Yeah, I'm doing the icing.
It's really no, Maddie. That isn't glue. That isn't glue. Only this stuff is the glue. That stuff you don't put any candy on, it just falls off.
Okay, I'm gonna move.
Only this stuff is.
I'm gonna move
the iPad. Put this on the candy. You put it on the candy.
No, you only put it on this.
Okay, so I'll.
You only put it on the gingerbread man.
Okay.
That's where you put that stuff.
Okay, but I'll just decorate.
Try it. Putting it in the, only in the orange, okay?
Well, I can't. I'm just going to decorate some outside.
Okay, slide this down so everyone can see.
Change the scene. I bet our hands will get messy for this. Actually, you squeeze this stuff on.
Yeah. Okay.
Actually, you do.
Okay, I'll do that. Where do you want me to put it?
On the house. I'm doing this gingerbread man.
I'm decorating this. I'm decorating now this. I'm going to put a candy on this thing.
Holy, uh-oh. The tip came off.
Oh, geez, your tip. Your tip came running right up. Right away.
I'm putting a Christmas tree on this. Christmas tree candy. Then putting a candy on this gingerbread.
That's good. Oh, man.
Wait.
What? The tip isn't very good?
No, we'll try this other one. It was a fail. Decorating the gingerbread man, Matthew?
Yeah.
You want to give the man a name?
Look at mine. Here's mine. Mine looks
nice. That's really cool.
Maddie, look at mine.
Oh, cool.
Matthew, yours is nice too.
I'm making this little house.
I'm decorating it.
Oh! I'm going to decorate this house. This big house.
With a huge candy house. On it. So all this good stuff is to put candy.
This is the
on.
Tastiest candy we've ever had on a gingerbread house.
You like this?
Yeah, it's just like the candy you get at the at those machines where you put a quarter in.
And to taste some of this stuff.
What do you want to taste? No, here you can eat that one.
I'm still not done. They put one more candy on. Now I need the green. Now I need the green.
What time did you give him the green?
So you can need the red. The red's mine.
Can you guys decorate that side? I'll put the icing on this side.
Okay. I'm almost done.
Aw, man, this tip came off too.
Well, see, that one is better.
It did last a long, much longer than the skinny one. Maybe I'm squeezing it too hard.
I'm going to squeeze this in my mouth.
Aw, Matthew, I don't know if that's a good idea.
Is he tasting it?
Yeah.
Matthew's squeezing that.
What does it taste like? How about you squeeze it on your finger?
No cheese.
These delicious. One side of green, one. It tastes delicious.
It's the red.
Yeah. That was delicious.
This is good.
Yeah. It's really good. Huh? What am I doing when I'm done?
So guys, where did you buy the gingerbread house?
No, Mom bought it.
Where did you buy it?
Baba came to babysit us, and we don't know.
You know what store she went to?
No.
She went to Costco to buy the gingerbread house.
Probably.
And do you know what's the gingerbread house cost?
No. Look at this. Look what I made.
Nice.
Now we're decorating the house.
My gingerbread.
We might as well have to take these candies off. Can I just take this tree off?
Yeah.
Yeah, you sing your song, Benji. That's nice.
No, I'm singing the song from Beavers.
Yeah, sing it.
Change the season to be joy.
La 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 la. La 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 la.
Maybe you're
squishy. You want me to sing it? No, I won't sing it. My singing's not as good as yours.
I don't really like these candies. So I'm just...
Which ones?
These.
Oh, I thought those were delicious.
Good. Now look at my this time!
We may have to rip some of the candies off yours, Maddie. I think that's enough on this part.
I'm just gonna do the edge like this. Oh, you wanna turn it here? Let's flip it around.
No, you don't rip. You decorate that side.
Oh, gee, that's cool. Change.
That one's gonna look it.
Mm-hmm.
My new house.
Well, I'm gonna do a pattern.
Hey, should we stand up, you the gingerbread guys?
Let's stand them up.
In front of the house,
so
I'm gonna put some icing under them.
Yeah.
Then we'll stand them up.
Yeah, I'll stand them up. But you might need like 4 pieces of chunks of icing since there's 4 stuff.
Should we just stick this on the front?
No.
No? You want it standing up?
I put in some of this stuff.
Okay, we'll lean it against the house.
To stick it on.
Okay, you keep decorating.
Okay.
Now I'm going to give this some red stuff.
Matthew, is your guy ready? Where is this one going to go? Oh.
Dad, we can keep it.
I'm gonna give
where do you want him to go?
Rose.
Here.
I gave him a red nose.
Oh, you
want to
stick it on the side of the house?
Yeah!
No, look. Mine's a clonal because it has a red nose. Mine's a clonal with a red nose.
Yeah.
Beep, beep. Yeah. Mine's a clown.
No, clowns just say honk, honk.
Okay, do you want to give your gingerbread person a name?
Yeah.
What's
no.
their name? No?
After I will.
Here, I'll stick them on. Where do you want them?
After I will,
Right here.
And standing at the bottom or against the whole side?
Against the whole side, but I want to stick him.
So should I do his whole back?
Yeah. Okay. I want to stick him. Oh, jeez. A whole chunk, let me eat that.
I know.
I want to eat that some too. I want to eat it. I want to
eat it.
Oh,
Matthew, here.
I can get them.
Get down from there. Here, any more gingerbread pieces? Pick up that candy. Okay, is there anything else you want icing on, guys?
Mm-mm.
No? So we're all done icing?
It's
a pretty big pack of icing. I'll just decorate the edges.
Then could we eat the rest of the icing?
Fine.
I want to open this another pocket.
Okay, you guys just want to eat the icing now?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll get a plate. And some spoons. You guys want to squish it out?
First, me die.
Mine's green, boy.
Mine's green, I want green. And I'm squishing it out. First, right. Me.
Good. I'll hit it.
Tell me when it's enough.
Well, you can decide when it's enough.
Do you want all of it? You can't have all of it.
Where's the other tip that fell off?
That's enough for you, I think, Maddie.
No, I get to pick how much I get.
I think you have way more than me.
I think that's enough. What do you think? Is that enough?
Yeah.
All right.
Give me.
Okay,
I got more than you.
I want the rest.
Is this too much sugar for bedtime?
No.
I think so.
Yeah, I want to do it myself.
Mm-hmm.
Maddie will get my point.
Oh, my Benjamin. Okay, that's enough. That's enough. That's crazy.
I stole all of it. Save it for me tomorrow.
But you can slide down because people can't see you in the video. Slide towards Matthew. Are you guys done decorating? Are we going to decorate the side?
Tomorrow.
Well, let's definitely just pour some on there.
I'm going to put some in my... Oh, jeez.
Stick it on.
Sticking some of this candy in my icing.
No, Benjamin, it goes on the house.
I'm sticking it on my icing too.
No, guys, it goes on the house.
Too bad.
Are we done decorating now?
No.
Should we turn the video off?
Yeah.
Are you guys gonna say bye-bye?
No. Bye.
Bye-bye. Gingerbread house.
Bye.